Urgent work is underway to identify the source of a growing Legionnaires outbreak. Let's head live to Amber Johnston at the Royal Melbourne for the details. Amber, how many cases are there now?
Well, 33 in total, Tom, with a further 10 suspected cases, and those numbers are expected to climb. Many of those who've been diagnosed have ended up in hospital, with six people currently in intensive care units across Melbourne with severe cases of pneumonia. Now, the disease itself is caused by a particular type of bacteria that is found in natural bodies of water, as well as spas and artificial water systems. The health department is currently disinfecting cooling towers and industrial air conditioning units as it continues to investigate the source.
We've really seen cases that have visited and reside right across metropolitan Melbourne. Legionnaires disease is not an illness that is transmitted person to person, so what we are really looking for is an environmental source.
Thankfully, no children have been affected, with adults over the age of 40 most at risk. Symptoms include fever, chills, a cough, headaches, as well as body aches and pains. At this stage, no particular locations or suburbs have been listed, but the health department is focusing its attention around Melbourne's northwestern suburbs. Tom?
Amber Johnston there, thank you.